Well, in less than 48 hours, the ultimate traditional Bahamian Good Friday feast will be served on dinner tables nationwide, and I'm ready. In tonight's weekly feature, What's on Your Plate, Arkesha Bethel shows us how to complete your Good Friday feast with fried fish.
Easter is right around the corner, and I'm here back at the University of the Bahamas with Chef Ellie and Chef in Training, Chelsea Darling. And today, we're going to be cooking some fish. So, chefs, tell me, what is the best way for me to make some good fish for my Good Friday plate?
I would prefer the traditional way, you know, the way that we were all taught and grew up eating, just a plain fried fish with seasoned with some nice cold pepper, lime, and salt.
Okay.
Simple, fried, easy, with my hot cross buns.
I prefer the more healthier side of things, so I would say, first of all, we're not going to use the vegetable oil, okay?
No.
Okay. We're going to use olive oil. We're going to use a bunch of different vegetables.
Bring the bell!
That's when the cook-off began. But before cooking could begin, all the fish had to be properly cleaned. In true traditional fashion, Chef Ellie seasoned his snapper. Bringing a different flair, Chelsea filleted her snapper and seasoned it with a special mixture. So, Chef, what's next?
So what I'm going to do now, after marinating this for a while, I'm going to go ahead and hand fry it the traditional way. Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
Then Chelsea was ready to fry her fillets
inside
olive oil. She sautéed a vegetable medley, which she used to top off her healthy dish. So now I know two ways to make fish. The traditional way and the modern way with a little flair. Yes, so thank you so much for showing me.
I'm Chef Ellie from the University of Bahamas.
And I'm Chef in Training, Chelsea, from the University of Bahamas as well.
Presented by Snapper Cruz and Keisha Bethel.